I've been fascinated by space my whole life, and I get to report on it every day. But all my work is done from Earth. Well, mostly. Given the chance, I'd love to go to space, even to live there. But what would it take to do that? And what would it be like living on another planet?
Well, we think about what is a day in the life of an astronaut going to look like? What it takes to keep them alive, as well as what work they're going to do and science they're going to perform while they're there.
You really have to be careful with your footing.
If you have an acute episode, and it's 20 minutes to wait for a response from the flight surgeon on the ground, you don't have a functionality.
You need answers now.
You got to do it.
Okay, I'm in the process.
So especially when we go to Mars, we're going to have to figure out if we want to use the Martian regolith as a medium to grow plants in, we're going to have to convert that regolith into a soil, a usable soil.
This season, follow along as I investigate some of the ways people are preparing to live in space. From testing out habitats and growing food, to learning about the psychological challenges and medical trainings necessary to survive.
This job always requires me to get into weird body suits.
I'm Loren Grush, and this is Spacecraft.